Welcome back, everybody, to the Barrett's Happy Live Show for August 29, 2013, Thursday, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Now 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's going to be good, baby. We're going to do the Spelunky Daily Challenge. And then, of course, some regular old Spelunky, assuming that doesn't take the entire hour, which would be awesome. That would be pretty awesome. Red Panda Gamer's lying. He's a big, fat, stinking liar. Tries to lie to me all the time. Jerk. You guys are all lying. Don't all lie to me. I have to be able to trust some of you. Oh, God. Hello, Deshuda. How's it going? I think I'm going to get right into the daily challenge today. Because I'm sick of RPG lying to everybody. For those of you watching on YouTube, welcome back to Spelunky the Daily Challenge here for August. This will be the August 30th Daily Challenge today. Right now. Going up on YouTube, of course, youtube.com/BearTaffy. If this is your first time to the stream, please do follow the stream at twitch.tv/BearTaffy. Speak now or forever hold your peace. Who do we bring into the Daily Challenge tonight? We go with Indian Jones. We could go with Spelunker Man. Golden Buddha, The Robot, Meat Boy, Cyclops, Cheetah Man. Ooh. So many options. This is not Dark Souls. It's been updated to Spelunky, actually. If you restart, or rather, refresh your browser, you'll see that. Michael Green, Indian Jones, Van Helsing, The Robot, Meat Boy, Round Boy! Round Boy is my favorite one to say, is The Round Boy! Van Helsing, his name is Abraham Lincoln. God damn it. Absolutely Abraham Lincoln. Let's go with Abraham Lincoln. Sounds like fun. I like it. Daily challenge time, y'all. It's on, baby. I played yesterday's. I did play yesterday's, or technically today's, I suppose. And I think what I'm going to do for that one, because I recorded it but without commentary, I was just kind of playing it willy-nilly. And what I think I'm going to do is going to turn that into a kind of a highlight reel of what happened in that run. It was kind of a crazy run. Lots of really weird, interesting stuff happened that I thoroughly enjoyed. I'm just dropping straight down through here in 1-1, which is probably not the greatest idea. Okay, let's see. Box contains 3 bombs, that's cool. This is a very basic 1-1 right now. Okay. Looks more like an Amish guy, the weird assistant coach from Waterboy. He is Abraham Lincoln. Look at his hat, man. Look at his hat. That's all you need to see. To know for sure that this is Honest Abe. Grabbing this without any regard for my own safety. It's a bad idea. It's a bad, bad plan. I'm probably gonna crush the key because I'm a dummy. Uh-oh, shopper. Shopkeeper, rather. Don't hit him! Oh god, where is it? I think it missed. I might be able to buy all those things too. That's gonna be awesome. In fact, I can sell him the, oh god, that was silly of me. Alright, no big deal. Just one heart of health, no big deal. Not a problem. Here, you can have this. Thank you. Oh, live bomb, good, thank you. Alright, let's buy this, and let's buy this. And this and that. Yeah, clear them out. That's a good idea. You mean steal, right? Not quite yet. I'm not feeling that insane. Not at the moment, at least. I need to bomb through here, I think. I think it's gonna be worth it. We've got a crate over on the other side I'd like to get. I don't know why it was, like, as I bombed over there, I had, like, the sinking feeling that this crushy block was gonna drop down on me and kill me. Paranoid. Think I'm paranoid. I'm gonna use a rope to get up here. Use 2 bombs and a rope, and let's see if it's worth it. Paste is probably worth it. Probably worth it. Alright. Bear did buy everything. I'm buying in the first shop because it didn't really seem like the ideal place to begin my shopkeeper massacre. Rufus is back here. I can totally access him. That's awesome. And gives us back 4 hearts and away we freaking go! Get to hell and feed Yama the eggplant! I want to so badly. Bear, the goal is to make money. I don't know how to game. This looks exactly like the other level. What the hell? Interesting. There's three more ropes. That's helpful. And there's Rufus. People trying to say his name is something other than Rufus. It's freaking Rufus. Obviously. Check the wiki. It's right there. Very clearly stated in English. Let's go ahead and get that key for sure. But, oh, hey, there's the chest. Probably just bring that with me, I suppose. Don't knock me into the spikes, thank you. The dog's name is Dog. I'm okay with that one. That's a decent enough name for him, I suppose. I need this to be alive. And I suppose I could try to... Oh, whoops, okay, that did it. That was not what I intended, but alrighty. Another shop down here, and here's my key, and I need that, obviously. Let's jump up here, go like so, throw it at the bat. There we are. And we got ourselves a new Jedi. Oi! How do you actually get it in the wiki? You can edit the wiki. I mean, it's written there because it's true. I didn't edit the wiki. Of course not. Don't be silly. Nothing here I want to buy. Alright, thank you, worthless shopkeeper, for your patronage. Oh. True story, I had a cat who I named Cat, and nobody should judge you for that. It's a perfectly legitimate cat name. I'm not gonna get that ruby because I don't find it necessary. Or worth it. Or Nessa worth it. Or Nestle Nesquik. None of those things! That is a slave. Also not worth it. I'm like speedrunning the mines right- oh god, really? The mines right now. We finished that sentence real fast. I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna leave. F it, man. No big deal. Teleporter run, no thank you. Maybe later. I think I'm gonna go for some more no treasure speedruns. After this nonsense is over with. Wanna go that way, but that frog is freaking me the hell out. I can't get past him, screw it. I gotta get past him, god! Oh man, I'm gonna have to hit him with a rope. That guy's annoying, I don't wanna use a heart, so... Away he goes, I could've dropped down that way, cause I'm a big dumb idiot. Let's go this way now that we've cleared it out though, cause why not? Let's see what happens. Drop down here. There's Rufus that we can't access. Go away, go away. I don't want you there either, man. That's a bad place for a piranha plant. Get out of here. Nobody likes your kind. Whole bunch of cash. Always nice to see. Let's see. There's really not a lot going on in this. I am not seeing a lot of value in any of these propositions at all. I think I might just bail. I'm pretty damn sure there's no black market. So I think I'm gone. Yep. Check for $500. Here's a check for $500. The main character is a cat with red bird. Oh, ghost. Oh, it's a show I've never seen before. I gotcha. I'm sorry. I don't watch anything. Ask Red Panda Gamer. If you want to ask me if I've seen something, the answer is no. Here's our black market. Easy enough to find. I'm considering the royal jelly, but I don't really have a very good weapon for that. Till now. With the boomerang that fell all the way down to the bottom of the sea. I think I'm just gonna blow this up. Look at how giant that drop is down there. My god, that's terrifying. I guess I'm just gonna go in here. Yep. This has been pretty damn quick. This is indeed the daily challenge, my friends. Going really fast. What's the time on here? 6:42, I'm in the black market. That's kind of ridiculous. I don't have enough money for the Ankh, so we're obviously robbing this place. Can you imagine if I went through an entire run without killing shopkeepers in the daily challenge? That'd be kind of ridiculous. I might be on path for that, though. I need to kill... Ooh, hey, he's gonna munch on him. And that one. Okay, and that's gonna blow up that boomerang, and I don't know where that's gonna go. It fell all the way down to this guy. Alright, let's... Oh, hey, there's a caveman down here, too. That's cute. Okay, so what's gonna happen here? I have a boomerang. And I don't know what to do with it. I'm gonna kill that bat for sure. I think I'm gonna have to just throw a bomb down here. I'm gonna try this out. Likely not going to kill anybody, and that guy fell down the way I wanted him to. Good, okay, so they're all down there now. I don't have a single shotgun, which means I need to start hoping good things happen. We found some spike shoes, springy shoes, and climbing gloves in there. That is a freaking sweet deal. I've got 20 bombs and... Oh, God! Wow, that was horrifying. All right, let's go like this. That actually might help me out a lot. Didn't kill anybody, but... Ooh, that was not what I intended. Okay, I'm going to drop down here and throw up another rope so I can waste a rope. That's basically my plan with that. All right, there goes another one. I still have a freeze ray. I think that might hit one of them at least. Did I hit both of them? Dear God! These have been some great bombs. Let's keep going with it. Got this. And that was a terrible bomb, and I'm gonna go like that. And... Oh, yeah! Wow, that was really lucky. Okay, let's grab the Ankh just so nothing terrible happens straight away. Good, good. Good, good, good. There's a parachute down there that I don't really need, so if there's... Kissing booth, which means I'm gone. I'm getting the hell out of Dodge, I think. I've already got a parachute in this. Well, this is actually going to take quite a few bombs to blow through, so I might just go down this way and see if I can't make this work. Let's grab a little bit of extra cash, too. And, okay, I'm going to get the hell... Oh, God, that was horrifying. Let's blow that up, because that's stupid. There we go. And die... Nice and easy. Alright! Helps that there's no shopkeeper guard in the doorway, either. Pro strat, use a rope when you've already used a rope. Too true. That's how it's done, baby. Alright, so we haven't gotten a lot of gold yet, which means we need to start doing so. I've only got 21 bombs, which obviously is not ideal, but will work for all intents and purposes. There is a lot of money over here, but I don't think I'm going to be able to get up there without a lot of unnecessary effort. So I think I'm going to go ahead and let that go. I'm going to float on down here nice and gently and get that guy to kill himself. That worked out for me. I'm going to bomb right... Ooh, vault time! Alrighty, let's get that started for sure. Let's get down here and see what's inside. I've got some ropes. Not what I was really hoping for, but that's okay. Destroy all these threats, because that makes me feel a little better about the situation. And, oh god, did that blow up? I can't tell because of the black bar! Get out of the way, thank you! Alright, that might kill him. There we go, alright. The other chest isn't open, though, which is a problem. Let's go ahead and blow up all this stuff. And that opened the chest up. I'm gonna go ahead and use another couple bombs to get through here and get all these goodies. Think that. Yes, very nice. 12 bombs. Yeah. That is exactly what I was hoping for. All right, let's blow this up too. Just making things a little easier to deal with. Okay, ghost that other chest. Should I? Oh, yes, good point. Very good. Oh, little gems. No good. Okay. So we definitely need to make the ghost come from the left side, which means I need to go take care of this shopkeeper over here if at all possible. This bat is gonna be annoying as hell. Come on, buddy. You can make it. There we go. Alrighty. Lots of spikes here that I'm not pleased to see, so let's go ahead and take care of that problem. You must ghost everything! It's probably a good idea. Look at all these terrible things. I'm just gonna get rid of them. I feel like I have that priority and privilege right now. Words are nice. I could probably... No, I really shouldn't even take the risk. I need to kill this guy. really need to kill this guy. Let's go like that. Oh, that didn't do it. That didn't work at all. There he goes. Oh, damn it, he's coming from the wrong way. Alright, well, it's on me to make this work now. I'm using a lot of bombs that I really don't need to, but that's okay. He's gonna come from the right side, which means I need to figure out a way to do this. Oh boy. I don't think it's possible. Oh, snap. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna at least try. I'm gonna give it my best effort. Here we go. Here we go. Ooh, God. Ooh, man. That was cutting it close. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna get a knife nice into a safe distance over this way. Can obviously hang on to my shotgun, not that big of a deal. The springy shoes saved my life right there, man. Without the springy shoes, I was dead. Dead as a freaking doornail. Alright, I'm worried about this too, even. Shouldn't be a problem, though. Oh, whoops. There we go. Alrighty. Not bad. That snail is not in a good position, man. Undesirable. I'm gonna have him ghost these two real quick, too. Her, rather. Mind my genitalia. Not what I should do. Oh, goodness. Hey, got it. Sweet. Alrighty. Here we go. And up, 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 up we go, and we're at the doorway! Hey, we did it! 150,000 bucks! You missed the jetpack. I didn't miss the jetpack. Don't be a liar. Liars are bad. I'm gonna ghost some stuff in here, man. For shizzle. Yep. There we are. Ooh, freeze ray that I don't want. Got a chest and Rufus in here as well. See what's inside here. Oh, good money. Sweet. Still got our Ankh, which is always nice. I'm gonna try to use these mines in the proper manner. Let's grab this one. Put that right here, and oh, whoops. Well, I guess that'll work. Not exactly what I had in mind for it, but that did the trick indeed. And there we go, too. Okay, well, actually, that didn't really do what I was hoping for. Should be alright, though. There's another ruby. Sweet. Look at all these gemstones, man. This is beautiful. Gotta hang on to as many bombs as I can. Set that off, and the shopkeeper should indeed fall off now, and he left his shotgun there, which would have been nice that I already died, but oh well. Alright, let's see if I can get a mine to set this one off, actually. I'm gonna kill this guy just because he's worrying me sitting there. I think actually I might want to grab... No, that one's gonna be... It's gonna be falling all the way down, in fact. Alright, there we go. Alright, this is pretty well set up. I just gotta kinda hang out for a little while. I think the entirety of the level is cleared out. Let's just go double check. Oh, here we go. We got some more stuff over this way. Ah, damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Kill this dude. Set that off, even though I probably shouldn't have. Got another sapphire I could probably grab right here. Have to use a bomb for that one. Okay. I think we're all good to go. I am wondering... I should grab Rufus, first of all. I'm wondering if I need to use a rope to make things less complicated. I'm thinking about it. Oh, this guy. There we go. Okay. Now. Just a matter of waiting. I'm gonna go ahead and kill you as well. Could bomb that, but I don't know if that's really worth it. I think I'll be alright. Hidden gold bars, obviously. Both a pain and a pleasure to see. Alright, here we go. Let's see if I do indeed need to make this easier than it is right now. He's gonna go. She's gonna go. Right up into that ruby to start with, and I think I should be able to get her to phase through the worm thing here as well. Very good. You just go straight on down through here. Come on over. Come on over. Get it? Yeah, there we are. All right, let's go all the way up this way. Float on over here. We got a diamond that I've already grabbed through this and this. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-do. Wonderful. All right, what else do we need to get here? I think we've got one way up on the top, so let's go. Whoa, that was dangerous. Let's go over here like this and maybe get this sapphire real fast. And we should be able to jump up through that tunnel up there to get to where we want to go this way, which is through here, so she'll pass through the chest stuff. Good to go. Alrighty. Nice. Shouldn't be too difficult to... Oh, jeez. That was not what I wanted to do. Oh, God. I'm ruining things. I should probably just use a rope over here. Yeah, I'm gonna use a rope over here. Make it a little easier. There we are. Alrighty. We freaking did it. Hooray. Ghosting complete. Let's grab this and get out of here. Fantastic. Well done. $50,000. I like it. A couple mines inside already over here, and there goes a Yeti. That was easy enough. Not a Yeti, but a mammoth, rather. Look at all these gemstones and the freaking idol head. Ooh, this is good. This is freaking tasty. If only I had a jetpack, man. That would be heaven right now. All right, so let's grab one of these mines up here. Look at all these ones hidden inside, too. This is beautiful. I don't think the Moai head is here, so don't have to worry about that. I'm gonna set this guy off, and whoop! Alright, he's gonna bounce around. He should find his way through that crevice eventually. There he goes. Nice. Much more relaxing now. I can get through there, just squeeze on by. I'm gonna find small sapphires in here, so not worth it, obviously. I'm gonna jump. There we go. And... what else we got? Gonna get the idol head, obviously. It's a freaking big one. Thank you. Whee! All the way back over here. I need to get the mines in this area. Post-haste. An extra 1,500. It's 2,250 laying on the ground. That's beautiful. Da-da-da-da! Like to find your way through Bear's Crevice. Oh, yeah. That's dirty. That's nasty. There is a mothership level coming up. I potentially could do that. I've got 18 bombs, which is not ideal, but I might be able to make that work. Wait, have we already set off all of our mines? I thought I... okay, they're up here. I thought so. All right, here we go. I'm gonna get up this way. I'm gonna have to grab this real quick. And I don't know if there's a time limit associated with the mines, but it's always kind of been something I'm paranoid about. Wow, that was close. Alrighty. Ooh, that one's in a bad place, but whatever. We're gonna be able to, I think, grab that other ruby as well. Should work. There's still an alien up here, which is concerning, but he's all locked away and he's lonesome. I don't think it's gonna be that big of a problem. I'm gonna go ahead and use it on this one, actually. There we go. That's a guaranteed thing. Alright, so we have got a hell of a lot of gemstones to partake of right now. I think I might be able to unlock this one, too. Ah, oh, just... barely there, but use one more bomb and... I said just barely. I'm a terrible person. Alright, here she comes. Just gonna go right on through here. Grab these two right away. I should grab my shotgun just to make it a little simpler. Barely, barely, barely. Yeah, the ghost is a woman, man. Woman man. With the power of both woman and man. See her perform daring feats of spectacularity! I'm worried about... oh, God. Worried about making terrible mistakes like that. Alright, up here, up here, up here, up here. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. That was very close. Alright. We're doing this. I'm gonna drop straight down so she phases through this one over here as well. Go like that, very good, and jump over this way, get these two emeralds. This is working out lovely! Alrighty. Good, good, good. Now let's reset and get all this delicious goodness. Look at all this money, man. This is brilliant. So much. Oh, it's fantastic. Oh, wait, we missed one down here, too. We freaking missed one and we still have a ways to go. I'm just gonna hop all the way up and go over. It's gonna be a lot easier than trying to go down. Yeah, there we are. Alrighty. Grab these. And this, and those two. And I think that might be all of them once we go. Oh, I see, there's one more. Alright. Oh, two more. Whoops. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, get her to go through this one, have her hop over here. As soon as she gets all the way over on this side, I'm gonna go all the way back up. Probably a bad time to try to stretch my arm, it's not a really good idea. Grab this one, have her phase through that emerald as I jump over here and grab the other one that I actually... Oh, wait a minute, I'm gonna have to sit down here for a second to get that one taken care of. There we go. Whoops! There we are. No problem. Alrighty, got that. And she's high enough now where I think I should be able to just run right through, grab this diamond, and we got it! Freaking cleared that right there! Good stuff! 5 minutes in 3-2, that's kind of ridiculous. Got 100,000 bucks though. Cash money! Well, there's a box right away, I think I should probably use this mine first. There's Rufus, and there's a shop for me, and there's the Moai head, which takes away all of our fear of dying. Fantastic. I have all the stuff inside of there, so unfortunately that is completely worthless to me, but let's see what's over this way. He is gonna get aggroed and find his merry way on down to the pit of Chasmy Death. Doesn't seem like there is a time limit on these, so that's kinda nice to know. I'm using a lot of my ropes, unfortunately. There's, like, nothing here. There's still- Ah! Vault! Excellent! That's nice to see, and there's a box up here too, let's see. I'm gonna be able to, place this mine down. Get that crate full of ropes, that's awesome. I'm gonna bomb through here and then just let him do his thing. And, take care of these guys. Oh god, okay, careful now, I definitely do not want to miss this vault. Is a golden freaking opportunity. Ah, I didn't mean to grab that. Ooh, nearly grabbed that one too. Alright. Nothing in the shop again, so it's not really worth wasting time in. Let's go ahead and throw that at that guy. I guess that works. Go ahead and set it off, buddy. Ooh, that was fun. Looked like a nice time. You dying from ghosts nullifies the Ankh? No, not at all. You can die from the ghost, and the Ankh works just fine. Alright. This is all set up and looking pretty. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use one more bomb for $5,000. Sounds like a good trade to me. Don't need to worry about my shotgun anymore. Bomb box? Bomb bag? I like it. I'll take it. Clearing $300,000 right here. It's freaking sweet. Okay. Luckily, the Moai head is way over here, too, so that's gonna work out. Clear that thing off for no reason. Just checking to make sure I didn't miss anything over here on the other sides. The Annals of Time have cleared their merry way for me. That one's gonna be difficult to get. I'm just gonna grab this one. I don't even want to worry about it. Lose 3,200 bucks. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna jump up here and grab all that cash real fast. And now we should be good to go. Alright, here she comes to save the day. I should probably go on the other side, actually. It's gonna be better for me. So I'm gonna go like this, all the way up here. That's what we're looking for. Yes, need to make sure the ghost is not near the Moai head. Very, very true. Abe Lincoln with a cape has been my valiant steed, man. He's been awesome. Let's grab these ones, and should be able to just get her up through here as well. Nice. And then I'm gonna get her all the way down here. Just... Oh, don't use the parachute! I was totally in control of that! Completely unnecessary, Abe! Ridiculous! Alright, I didn't do this quite as well as I was hoping to, but not a big deal. Just gonna jump over here. Missed an emerald. That sucks. Alright. Now then. Here we're gonna go hippity hop! And get her to go through this last one if I can race up here in time. There we go. Extra 5,000. Definitely want to get that. Alright, I need her to go over this way again. Da 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 da. Okay, here we go. You're Beartrify. Hilarious. Alright, grab the last $5,000. And away we go! Get the headset, and it's good. Nearly 400,000 bucks, man. We got another 100 grand just on that level alone, so I'm liking it. And 4th of July. There goes a Yeti. It's going pretty easy so far, I guess. Alright, let's see. I don't think I... Oh my god, I nearly got myself frozen there. That would have sucked. That rock is murderous. Oh god, let's see. Man, there is not a lot of goodness in this level. Let's maybe see if we can go find another vault or something over on this side. Got an alien. Sounds like Rufus might be over here. Perhaps. No dice. Alright, let's see. I'll try to maybe get the alien to hit the Yeti, but I think I'd rather just jump on his head. There we go. Oh, goodness! Uh-oh. Whoops. There we go. No problem. Rufus is... Ah, there he is. Alright. Let's get on up here. Da-da-da. No problem. Not a freaking problem. There's like no money in this level. I'm just gonna go. Not at all worth waiting around for. Whoa, whoops. Forgot he's over there too. Let's be a little bit more careful. Let's run over this way. And see if I can aggro him, perhaps, if I... I might just want to throw a bomb down there, actually. We can use another rope. That's probably my best bet. Let's go like this. Alright, there he goes! There he goes! Come on, buddy. Fly away. Thank you. There's another ruby. Alright! Not bad. Not bad. Oh, man. A Van Helsing never dies. It's true. The penguins are cute, aren't they? Hey, Anubis is here! Hey, buddy! Nice to see you again. Oh, god. Yeah, that was a weird thing he did. Whoa, goodness. It's going crazy. There we go. I think he's down. He survived! How in the hell did he survive that? I hit him with two bombs! That was ridiculous. Goddamn ridiculous. Alright, so to get this idol head, I'm gonna have to, go kind of crazy. Kill that dude. Rufus, I don't want to set you off with this trap, so I'm going to use him, and that was a terrible throw. There we go. Oh, Rufus, wait! No, don't go that way! Don't go that way! Oh, God! Oh, well, I guess that's not so bad. Alright. I want the idol head, but it is dangerous. So, I'm going to go ahead and grab it! Ooh! It's like an instant thing, man. You got to be very, very careful. Alright. Got the idol head. We do have to get the scepter as well, obviously, so I need to be careful about where I'm bringing this thing. There's a thwomp in there that I'd like to avoid completely. Let's see. Door is straight down. So I might be able to just drop this down here. Just whip that on over. I need to go grab my scepter, clearly. Ah, can I not reach that? Oh god, that sucks. Alright. That's fine. Use a bomb for this crate, and I think I'm gonna be able to avoid the thwomp completely. Unless I do that, because I'm a giant idiot. Well, this might work. Ooh god! Ooh god! Alright. Go here! Okay, thank you. Oh my god, they have a vault here! Ooh! Ooh, that's tempting! Oh, I want it so bad! I want it so badly. We've only got 14 bombs, though, and... Ah, man. Oh, man, I want to do it. Oh, that was not where I wanted you to go, Scepter. For the love of God, please don't do that. Just go down. Go down there! You can't even see him anymore. He's out of the view. Thank you. Good Lord. That's what I needed. Alright, that's enough. That's enough. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna put this in the doorway for sure. I'm gonna get Rufus and put him in, too. Need to use another rope. That kinda sucks, but whatever. Ghost is already here. I don't think I have time. I don't think I have time. I can't do it. I've only got 14 bombs for the City of Gold, man. That's barely enough. Bear sit! Yeah, I can't do that, man. Boo! I want to kill this scorpion. There we are. Might have to go on the other side of this. I'm just going to go make sure that's not the case. Hey, look, another sacrificial pit. Huh. You go that way. That doesn't really help. Jump over here just to be careful. Where is our door? There it is. Alrighty. Wait for Lava Man. Okay, so we've unlocked that. And I think I'm just gonna go ahead and go inside, because the temple just scares the living daylights out of me, yeah. Well, no, let's go for the Idlehead, actually. I think I can do it again. Oh, God, that was dumb. Alright, we're fine. And there are tiki traps above this thing now. That's not fair. Is it worth $20,000? Probably not. I'm just gonna leave it be. I'm just gonna go. I'm scared. I'll get to the City of Gold, man. Biznap's here! Love Biznap! Beautiful person. I don't know if he's a mod in here. I'm gonna have to make you a mod, Biznap. Let's see. Oh, the City of Gold and all of its majestic glory yet again. I'm gonna go ahead and bomb that. It should be... Oh, that was dumb. That was really stupid. I'm gonna be a little conservative about my bomb use in here, in fact. I think I might just go right for the Necromica. Ooh, a freaking camera! Oh, that's really good. That's really, really good. I'm so totally bringing that with me. Okay. For those of you who may think I'm joking, the camera is absolutely bloody fantastic to get when you're going down to hell. Because it actually one-shots all of the vampires. So very, very useful to have. Alrighty. Get all those things set off and destroy the trap at the same time. I would like to not have to deal with this, but it's not that big of a deal. I want to get that scarab, for sure, if I can. Set that. Oh! A freaking course! Right on it. Alright, kill these things. That is a live skeleton. I should be able to... Oh, man, these two are not in a good space, and I didn't even check that arrow trap. What kind of scrub am I? I'm going to have to do two bounces, and then wait, and then do another one. Wait for him to come around the other way, and ga-boing, 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 ga-boing. All that beautiful cash. All right. Let's get Anubis 2 taken care of real quickly. I'm going to grab all these goodies. I did not check that one either. I am being a scrub right now. Whoops! That was not what I wanted. Alright. He's one bomb away. That should do it. Alrighty. Very nice. Die, die. More cash. I'm gonna go ahead and bomb this. Right there. Should maybe... Oh, that hasn't been set off yet, I don't think. So I'm gonna go ahead and go like that. Okay, good. This one's been set off too. Rufus did not make the journey, sadly. But that's alright. Let's see. Shopkeeper's down. There is a thwomp. I should be able to dodge that easily enough. There we go. And this mummy's gonna go down. I'm gonna grab some extra cash from him. Five bombs, obviously not the greatest situation, but we are on our way to a decent enough run here. Barry, you're like the one person who says that the camera can be opaque. Yes! In hell, the camera's fantastic. Use the camera on Vlad for his super cape. Yeah, definitely. Nick Flix, alright, thanks for hanging out, buddy. Appreciate it. Yeah, poor Rufus. I want to hang on to my bombs for the Olmec fight on the off chance that I go find more upstairs or up in these little platforms up here. And that way I may... Oh, God, live bomb. Okay, camera. Oh, camera needs to sit up here, actually. I need you to be safe, camera. You're gonna stay right here with me, buddy. I'm gonna put the camera up in the inaccessible place up here just so that Olmec doesn't crush it on accident. I'm gonna put that right there. And I should be able to cape soar over to the other areas here, like so. There we are. And might even be able to grab that. Oh, so damn close. I might be able to do it. Oh god, it's right there! I want that money! I'm not gonna use a bomb for these things, I don't think. I would rather hang on to them. If I can get three more bombs, it's very likely that I'll be able to do Olmec the easy way. Yes, there we go. There's three ropes. Alright, we're in business. Not gonna use any bombs! Oh, grab it! God! It's so close! It's so close! Okay, let's just go. Let's find where the hell doorway is first, I suppose, is what I want to do. It's right here by the right side, so get rid of that and start bombing down. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I should see it by now. There it is, so I can just go right through here. Walking over this way is a bad idea. In fact, I should probably get Olmec over on this side just to be careful. Curse smash. Beautiful. Very nice. Edward Vavin is here! It's the whole freaking gang! Alright, we're gonna stop him over that way. We're just gonna make this nice and simple to deal with. A little bit of lag there, that was not ideal. It's a bad time to get lag. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna have to go ahead and blow this whole little section up, actually, because that's gonna prove problematic. Of course, it leaves that one there. Well, I should be able to just get him to crush that pretty easily, actually, so no big deal. I'm gonna go like that. Blam, okay. Four more bombs, zoom, concern, but let's just finish her off. Bomb down this far, you might as well complete the task, you know? Alright, so we're gonna have to get him to crush right there. I'm gonna use a rope just to make sure this isn't too difficult to deal with. I'm curious about how this is going to work, because I've only got two bombs, and I'd like to save at least two bombs. Can't forget to bring the camera either, but I got to make sure this is going to be okay. I might have to get him to crush through a couple of layers here. So if you can get him over this way, and... Alright. That was not what I was really hoping for, but that one might do it. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Oh, I made some enemies, oh god! Alright. There we go! Oh, no, oh wait, I forgot I can't- Oh, I can't get the camera! Oh, damn it! Oh, well. Oh, man, that was silly. I didn't realize he was gonna crush down there so fast. Well, we didn't get the camera, but that's okay. That's okay. We'll be fine. Probably not gonna go through Vlad with that being the case, but... I've been in worse situations than hell. I've been in really much worse situations than hell, actually, so... Not very concerned about this. Alright, so this vampire should not be too difficult to deal with. We're just gonna let him be, in fact. Gotta be careful as I'm running around this way. There is a bat and a giant spiky dude. Not my friend. There's an imp over here, and I guess a vampire probably died. Alright. Is that gold worth it? Probably not, but I'm doing it anyway. Let's see. You die. Still gonna be a shopkeeper over here, so I- Oh, he's dead! Sweet! Oh wait, no, he glitched! Oh, that's just as good, actually. Because now I can grab this and say goodbye. I'm wondering if they're ever gonna fix that glitch, because that's kind of a game breaker in a lot of cases. Alright, let's go grab that money. That looks tantalizing. There's gonna be just a couple of vampires showing up out of the blue over here. Gonna go like this! Kablam! There we are. Alright, what's going on down here? Nothing very appealing. Is that Rufus or is that a freaking imposter? That's an imposter, no thank you. For those of you that may not know, you can tell which one is the imposter Rufus and which one is the actual damsel. The imposter whines every 3 seconds and the actual dog, or rather damsel, whichever one you're using, is every 6. So it's a good way to remember how to make sure you're not setting free an evil succubus. Alright, come on down here, zombie boy. There we go. Shopkeeper's down again. That's freaking fantastic. I want to grab that cash, but it's kind of in a dangerous spot, so I'm just going to let it be. Man, there's so many spiky balls over here. This is ridiculous. I think I can actually sit up there and not even be hit by those ones. Oh, God! Ooh! Oh, man. Alright, so only really one of them... Neither of them are hitting the space on the left side, so I Well, actually, that one probably is. Alright, we're good. We're good. Good freaking go. Kill these guys right away. There we are. What if there were mimic chests in hell? I felt like there would be the first time I got down here. That would be freaking terrible. Oh god, he somehow managed to hit me from there. That was impressive. I'm glad I didn't have one heart like I typically do when I get down here. There's a crate I'd like to get. I'm gonna go ahead and put this down and make it a little easier for me. Wait for the spiky ball. Ooh, I don't like this at all, actually. I don't think I'm not gonna risk it. What's the best thing it could be is a camera, and we're already almost through it, so I mean... Not really worth the risk involved with that little maneuver. There's a bomb box I am definitely going for. Alright, oh, God! Ooh, wow! That was a silly move. Alright, everything's fine. I have to bomb through this stuff. I'm gonna kill these zombies, I think, and try to get through this way. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, here we go. We got it. He is dead, so that's awesome. And I want to kill this Dracula. Bam. Chest over here. I could probably just grab this. Ooh! Whoa, live bomb! Okay. Sapphire fell all the way down here. I could probably grab that. But whatever. Alright, I'm gonna bomb that stuff, because F it. I picked up a bomb box. I mean, like, we're gonna be in the hell level soon, so it's not that big of a deal. Just be very careful, be very, very careful. Alright, we should be good to go. Yes! Lovely! Into Vlad! Nice! Pretty damn good daily challenge today, huh? You left the eggplant? Oh my god. Alright, let's kill this dude first. And get this guy over here as well. Do not have Vlad's amulet, so obviously do not want to fall into the lava today. Let's go up the right side today. Let's change things up a little bit. I go up the left side every single freaking time. Let's be new and unique people for a change. Alright, I'm gonna go over here, grab this chain. That zombie needs to jump farther, thank you. Now that bat is going to be a pain in the dick, too. Hang on a second now. Wait for the skulls to come down and rope this. And we're going to bomb right there. Wait for everything. We're going to throw a rope right here. Alrighty, let's do it. Let's destroy some llamas. There goes the fist, and here comes the fiery, flamey head of death. Hey, llama's dead. Ah, lovely. Alright, let's see. Just quit now, you have no eggplant. No kidding. What a waste of time this was. Alrighty. Grab all some extra bombs, is why not. I'm gonna shoot up here just to clear out anything that could potentially be lurking up in the shadows. Let's just go ahead and slowly descend. I am going to bomb the crap out of these tiki traps. Like so. There we are. Alright, let's get up top and start taking care of some GD business, huh? Actually, I'm gonna bomb that, first of all. Stand behind this, just make sure it doesn't pummel me in the face. Alrighty. Come here, beautiful rubies! You will be very nice to add to my collection. An excellent expedition today. Let's use a rope just to be- oh my god, there's a snake in there. There's a snake in my boot, etc., etc. Let's do this properly, huh? Let's not die here as we're collecting rubies on Yama's throne. Oh no, I missed one! Come here, you precious. Beautiful, beautiful thing. This actually isn't a very good score for a complete clear of hell, if I'm being completely honest with myself. Not even a million bucks, man. That's pathetic! God! What kind of terrible player am I? Okay, clearing all this beautiful stuff out. And I should be able to use one last bomb here, maybe two. Two more bombs, that's fine. Another $20,000, and we've done it! We have freaking done it! Just make sure we traverse everything safely. Oh, yes. Boy, oh boy. Boy, oh freaking boy. We did it! Beautiful full completion of the Spelunky Daily Challenge for August 30th, 2013 here on the Bear Taffy Live Show. Up and dappity dappity do. Yeah! That's awesome. That's freaking awesome. Not even 1 mil, is this the Northern Lion Street? Oh my god. That's great. I have a parachute! Yay, I'm safe! Who'd you pay to beat the mines for you? Somebody very important. Oh, Biznap, I gotta mod you, Biznap. Hang on. Oh, sorry. Stopping the count of money, 1 sec. There we go. I think I ended with like 950 or something like that. Oh, not even that. Not even 800,000. Pathetic. Pa-freaking-thetic. Huh. At least I'll be remembered as a hero. At least I have that going for me. Number one! Hey, that'll last for a whole 10 minutes. Sweet. We did it. Alright, guys, well, that'll do it for the Bear Taffy Live Show tonight, as well as the YouTube Daily Challenge VOD. If this is your first time here, please do follow the stream, twitch.tv/BearTaffy. Appreciate that mucho. Getting out of here. I've actually got to go pack. If this is the first time you guys are hearing it, no Bear Taffy Live Show on Saturday. I'll be out of town for the weekend, but you guys will be having content go up, hopefully for at least the first few days. Might go a couple days without some stuff. We'll see what happens, but again, please do follow the stream if this is your first time here. This is the Bear Taffy Live Show. Goes down every Tuesday and Thursday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and typically on Saturdays at 2 p.m. Eastern. You can follow me here and also get notifications when the stream goes live at random intervals. That'll happen usually daily, actually, has been when it's going down, so you can follow the stream that way, or follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/BearTaffy to be notified on a tweet when the tweet goes live. Thanks so much for watching tonight, guys. I'm going to leave you out with some chiptunes here tonight, and again, subscribe to the YouTube channel if you'd like to see the VOD. My name's Bear. See you next time.